Then when we got to San Francisco, to Augusta, Georgia, and during that time I had a big operation I got now, handling myself. Now I have a vast operation I can't handle no more. But at that time I was handling a lot of things myself. So I took it to the studio, and we just put this up down, put it down, you know. So I gave her a little producer, I think he's very, very good young man, fine young man, very talented. His name is Derrick Monk. So I told him what we selected the songs we want to do, and she did. So I came to the session. I gave her a chance to work along. And then I came to the session. He was trying to sing her too hard. I said, wait a minute. Don't do that. Let her sing. She's no stranger to this business. She's not a stranger, so let her sing. And she sang. And believe me, that album we produced there at Studio South in Augusta, Georgia, was unbelievable. But here come the deterioration of record labels.